Fallen Rainnekin here, back at it again with the mini metro. We're getting through the levels I haven't been able to complete on stream. And here's the one that I've been able to do off stream but not on it. And we're gonna defeat Sao Paulo. I think the last time I did it semi-successfully, it was with not making circles, weirdly. You know, this is a pretty good circle line configuration. So maybe it's a combination of the double line thing and making a circle line. Let's put the extra train on it now. Yeah, now any squares aren't going to get on the circle line, so they go to that, or I do that. Yeah, no squares are gonna get on. Yeah, sure, let's see what sort of lines I can have. Let's go via this no circle route. Let's then these should be the lines. I'm pretty sure that's something that I basically did before. These go down, so under this logic we need an extra line. I'm pretty sure. I guess the other line would... No, because that's now three that go there. Yeah, that is going to get dealt with. This is where I go, do you circle off the blue and just keep it like how that is? I'm gonna try that. see if that does work. Another line. There's more tunnels is next. Just because I feel like this should go to there. I can do it for now, I guess, and see how that goes. For now, do that. Because the main problem there is now that has to come back to this. I sort of feel, because my next line idea is up to there, which would need a tunnel. And obviously a train. Okay, that isn't it. I'm gonna take the carriage. What am I gonna put it on though? I don't know if the carriage is going to help there. More just a second train is going to help. So we should deal with that. Now this should come and deal with that, hopefully. Don't wipe it up there. So I really should just have it facing that way. No, okay. Well, that was poor showing.